My name is Douglas Orofino, and I'm the choir director here at Prairie High School. It is my pleasure to welcome you to this evening's performance, Sounds of Earth, our virtual variety show. You know, a concert like this doesn't just happen. The students have been hard at work for many months, and some of them are featured soloists, others have art in the concert, and still others are a part of our virtual choir numbers. On their behalf, we'd like to thank our Prairie principals, our district administrative staff, and of course, our excellent musicians that helped make this concert possible, the Portland folk and bluegrass group Misty Mamas, and our staff accompanist, Jennifer Creek Hughes. We'd also like to say a big thank you to Andrew Irish, our video editor, for all of his work on this evening's concert. The theme of the performances you will see tonight is nature. We hope that the music you hear and the art that you see inspires you and reminds you of the beauty that is all around us. We are so fortunate here in the Northwest. That is why, on behalf of the students, I'd like to dedicate this evening's performance to Columbia Land Trust, a local nonprofit you'll hear about a little later on in the show from Max Martin. Lastly, I'd like to say a big thank you to my students. Your work on the music and your dedication to lifting each other up is something that inspires me each and every day. If I can be so selfish as to steal just another moment, I'd like to make a personal dedication to my grandmother and grandfather, Spencer and Vivian Snow. The final song on this evening's performance is called The Fox, and it's a song I first learned from my grandfather. So for all you have given me and taught me about nature, music, and everything else, I say thank you. Please enjoy Sounds of Earth.
The sea, somewhere waiting for me. My love still stands on golden sands and watches the ships that go sailing. Somewhere beyond the sea, she's there watching for me. I could fly like birds on high, then straight to her arms I'd go sailing. It's far beyond a star, it's near beyond the moon. I know beyond a doubt my heart will lead me there soon. We'll meet beyond the shore. We'll kiss just as before. Happy we'll be beyond the sea, and never again I'll go sailing. I know beyond a doubt my heart will lead me there soon. We'll meet, I know we'll meet beyond the shore. We'll kiss just as before. Happy we'll be beyond the sea, and never again I'll go sailing. No more sailing. So long sailing. Bye-bye sailing. Move on out, Captain.
Hello, my name is Emily Pickett, and I sing with the Chamber and Treble Choirs. One way I connect with nature is by hiking, especially hard hikes with good views at the end. Our first piece for you is In Time of Silver Rain. The music is by Canadian composer Sarah Cortell, and the poem is by Langston Hughes. We hope you enjoy In Time of Silver Rain.
Oh, is Ava Kramer and I sing in the concert choir. One way I connect with nature is by going swimming in the nearby lakes and kayaking in the summertime. Thank you for coming to our virtual performance. We hope you enjoy the next song we have for you, a setting of the Edna St. Vincent Millay poem, Afternoon on a Hill.
For you. recycle, protecting our fields, get rid of the plastic we use for our meals, do it all for the environment, cause it's our appeal, nature's our home, take care of it too, cause there's nothing like doing something, change our way.
Day the earth stops suddenly, without even warning or mercy. Only after spring forgets to wait, it showed up not a minute late. So streets are racing, they used to be. I lie here falling in its wake. Time goes out, I fell asleep, leaving no apologies. Oh yeah, looks like it could rain again today. Soaked up to the bones, but nothing changes every day. Running faster than the heavy clouds of rain. Never seems to be enough. I'm only human anyway, in a wild way. Living in the cold, the pain got me like an old and dusty broken record. Stop it, rewind, please. I'm dancing to the beat of broken drums. No one else hears. Remember love when winter comes again. Breathe when there seems to be nothing at the end of the suffering. Both my hands and feet. Close your eyes for a moment, hold my hand till the morning, to edge of horizons running. Like an echo in the forest, days will come right back around it, as if nothing ever happened. Yeah, life goes on, like an arrow in the blue sky, just another day flying by. On my pillow, on my table, yeah, life goes on like this again. Now let me try to write within a song just how I feel. The people say the seasons change, we never will. And if you disappear, no matter where you go, my love is here. Away from day to day to say goodbye or hello, so we can wait today with all of our tomorrows. Ooh, yeah. So we pause for now, break it down, the sun will rise again tomorrow. When there seems to be nothing at the end of the suffering, both my hands and feet refuse to move. Close your eyes for a moment, hold my hand till the morning. Tomorrow's a blessing waiting, like an echo in the forest. Days will come right back around him, as if nothing ever happened. Yeah, life goes on, like an arrow in the blue sky, just another day flying by. On my pillow, on my table, yeah, life goes on like this again.
My name is Tawny Eastman. I'm a sophomore singing in chamber choir, and one way I connect with nature is right here in my backyard. Lately I've been coming out here to read, which is just kind of a nice escape from reality. Our next song is a choral arrangement of a Canadian folk song by singer-songwriter Ian Tamblyn titled Wood Smoke and Oranges.
I would smoke an orange. Is a door into another land. Here is our life and home. We are staying here forever in the beauty of this place all alone. We keep on hoping. Maybe sadly on the whispers of the wind as we send a dying message. Maybe there's a world where we don't have to run, and maybe there's a time we'll call our own, living free in harmony and majesty. Take me home. Maybe
I'm Max Martin, and I'm in the treble choir. One way I really like to connect with nature is by going on hikes, because I love getting to see the natural world in such perfect harmony. When the choir students put together the idea for this concert, we chose the theme of finding home and comfort in nature. During the course of our concert, we learned about the Columbia Land Trust and the work they do to conserve and care for the Northwest places we love, the places that provide us all with well-being and an unrivaled quality of life. Our concert today is to raise awareness for the Columbia Land Trust and the wonderful work they do. We are grateful for the opportunity to work with such a wonderful organization, and if you are interested in learning more about their work, please follow the link in the comments or go to columbialandtrust.org. And now, back to the show.
I don't want to drive a fancy car today. I don't want to ride in a red Corvette. I don't want to jog my Saturday away, but I don't want to go home yet. Today is not the day to jump out of a plane. I don't want to parasail or play roulette. I don't want to risk it all or go insane, but I don't want to go home yet. I just wanna watch the birds go by from my handy foldable blue canvas home. I wanna watch them fly and fly and see them soar up into the unknown. But I feel just like a nerd watching birds, watching me here all alone.
My name is Erika Uribe, and I teach elementary music and choir at Maple Grove Primary School. Our Wildcat choir, made up of third and fourth graders here at Maple Grove, were so excited to team up with Mr. Orofino and the Prairie High School treble choir to rehearse and perform the classic song tale, The Fox Went Out on a Chilly Night. The earliest version of this song tale dates back to the 15th century as a Middle English poem. Much like all folk music, it was passed down from generation to generation in the oral tradition. It was collected and cataloged by an English librarian, Steve Roud. Since the 1950s, it has been recorded by many folk and bluegrass artists, including Pete Seeger, Peter Paul and Mary, and Nickel Creek. It is also a well-known picture book illustrated by Peter Spiel, and a book that I have been singing to my students for the last 15 years. This particular project is near and dear to my heart for this reason, and also to make connections and build community through singing together, even while apart. We are thrilled to be accompanied by Misty Mamas on this track, a local folk and bluegrass group, and Jennifer Creek Hughes, the Prairie High School accompanist. Special thanks also to Andrew Irish, our video editor. And finally, a big thanks to Mr. Orofino for your vision in bringing us all together. So here is The Fox Went Out on a Chilly Night.
Thank you.